and she threw me out. What could I do? I was trapped, but my sweet, I will make it up to you. You want to see Paris? Done. You want to see sewers? I'll show you sewers fit for a queen. Lurch! Where's that hotel guy? Today! Let's see here. Hotel Merde, Rue de Toilette. Condemned 6 times by the Board of Health. Not enough. Hotel Nosferatu. Rating -3 stars. No windows, no towels, no staff. Bingo! The worst hotel in Paris. Get them on the line. Hurry. This is the final round, my friend.
Did I ever once believe this day would come? Did I never once expect the worst? Did I ever think that I could feel this way? Dios mío, no, this is the first. I'm a Latin man, and Latin men are smart. Everything we do is muy sincere. Leading with a sword that much has with a heart. Never once was I prepared to hear. Not today, she spat it in my face. Not today, not even second base. Not today, that's what I heard her say. Not today, not today, not today. I remember well the day she poisoned me. No one else had cared enough to try. She uncover all the joys in me, all the way she promised I would die. Every year that passes, I adore her more. Anyone who knows us will agree. She's my every fever, flu, and canker sore. She's my only hepatitis B.
My call to Paris. Hello, Hotel Nosferatu. You must listen to me. The future of my marriage is at stake.
And you confirm this is the worst hotel in Paris? Because I need to get your foolish guarantee. Hey, if you can say you took my petty dignity from an abandoned and cold and patisserie. I must be clear, don't want to circulate with no. That even in July, the Atlantic withdrawals.
Gomez! Morticia's leaving! What? She's at the gate with the valise. It's the end of the family!
Is this the moment where I turn a little gray? Is this the moment where my marriage vows decay? Is this the moment where Morticia runs away?